Yes.
How can I learn to control the senses from being so overwhelmed by them?
This is very easy. You apply your senses for the service of Krishna, then your senses cannot act independently. That is controlling. Just like if you absorb your mind in something, you forget everything. Similarly, if you practice how to make yourself Krishna conscious, then automatically the senses and mind becomes controlled. It is not very difficult.